On Oahu, one lane of the Pali Highway townbound is closed near Castle Junction. Contractors are working to clear some unstable trees on the slope. Crews at times will be stopping all townbound traffic as they bring the trees down and move them to the blocked-off lane. Work is expected to continue through the night.